Welcome back, guys. It's Richard French, our season more. And I have a movie for you guys today. Me and the Whiff are going to do a movie together. I think you guys are going to like it.
Yep, that will look cool in my squaw bag outfit.
Yep, the wife made us some squaw bags. Oh, that shit's funny. Show you guys the overall setup here. Squab. All right, this is the new setup for the lodge. Let me know what y'all think in the comments.
Gotta get the hot tub.
That's what those are down there in the sauna.
In the sauna.
Yeah, I think that apple here.
Bath.
It all kind of needs a bath after this season. Well, after season 3. But anyway. Next scene. Alright, we got the Bronco loaded up. Supplies for the pot store. I'm gonna take the lift down to the Bronco real quick. Alright, roll out. Taking supplies down to the pot store. Let me see if my trailer's got it out. Okay, I'm gonna put it all in here. Yeah, we're gonna go out the exit. It don't matter. Alright, we're just gonna go the right way this time through the mill.
Turbs at the power store. We must be getting this cabin set up for solar. What's up, buddy? Yeah, I'm gonna back in over here at the power store. This must be a happy customer.
Oh, she's coming out to help us unload. Oh, that's nice of her. Alright, we gotta put all this stuff away.
Sounds good to me. You're gonna take inventory.
I'm gonna go check to see if my trailer's done. It's not done yet.
You guys are sure taking your slow, sweet time. Wish there was another shop in town.
Man, it's taking you guys like a month to produce this trailer.
No, I need it. You guys would be lucky if I bring this thing back.
Got my new trailer. Not too happy about it. It's not finished, but whatever. I'll finish it myself if I have to.
Oh, now I gotta go back to the lodge and pick up our cargo.
Gonna whip around right here. We gotta get this in the truck. Right, dear? We gotta get this to the pot store, man. This is all our grape.
Alright, we're at the truck. Now we just gotta get it in there. Now we just gotta get it in the truck.
Alright, we're almost there.
To the pot shop.
It's shoving it down the hill. Oh, will he make the turn? It's a Ford, I don't know. I love Fords, but man, they don't turn sharp. There we go. It is fording right, yeah. So is that one, check it out. Getting on the highway. Wait for the whiff to catch up, there we go. It happens when I watch you too. Through the mill again and see if I can even make this turn. Am I gonna make this putt or am I gonna be a jackass? We're gonna find out. Oh man, look at that. I've done it before. Alright, bitchin'. On the way to the weed store.
Going to the pot shop.
Hey, what's this guy doing?
Hey man, I think they're up to no good. There's two of them now. Them in their little red wagon. We're buying some bombs.
I didn't know Dad's ammo truck sold bombs. Maybe. Ah, wham. Let's park over here for now. Alright.
Alright, I gotta back the trailer now. My favorite part. I love it.
I hit the lamp post, right? I think right next to the door is good enough. We own this thing.
We gotta unload the weed and get it in the store. That's the way to leave it.
Definitely had a grip.
Well, let's came over here to see Turd at the gas station real quick.
Yeah. Well, I go take the trailer back.
I'm gonna get some coffee.
Sounds good to me. Sounds good to me. I'll be back shortly.
You want water?
Yeah.
Or Dew?
I'll take a Mountain Dew.
Okay.
Back it right in there. Exactly where I want it. Perfect.
All right, hand me back with a stopping rod.
Thank you.
slippery ditch. First I had to go by the theater.
Yep,
I had to make sure they changed the season to season 4. No more season 3. Can't quite make that corner. Check out the new hardware store, guys. That guy already figured out that it's there. I think he works there, yeah. Gotta get to the Stop and Rob. Everyone else is there waiting for me. Yep, there's Turd. Sweet. Sweet. Thank you, dear. I appreciate the dew and the munchies. Good old Stop and Rob, man. Place is just like home. How many times we used to hang out at the gas station where we're from. Seriously. I wonder how many people that know me remember that. Hanging out at the gas station, just sitting there, waiting for all our friends to show up. Later, Turd. Close for the season. Bummer.